right? Now think about that. Base 12, how base 12 would work is you would count all the way up to 12, but when you get to 13, that is like our 11, okay? But it's hard to think that way. So, but if we have a base 12 system,
it makes sense.
Then a ruler actually is good, because 12 is the first set of digits before you repeat again. 13 would be the one. Does that make sense?
It does make sense.
So the problem isn't really the metric system. It's the fact that the imperial system is based on a base 12 system.
Makes sense.